Hello guys, today we have this device Samsung J7, and the problem with this device is it won't boot up, it won't start. So first of all, what we need to do is we will connect it with the charger and let's see what does it says. Here we have connected the charger and now you can see that it's blinking with this battery logo. So see, there's something wrong with this device, right? So we need to have a look at the battery first. You can see that blinking logo. You disconnect the charger, remove the back panel, pull out the battery and carefully observe the battery if it's swollen or not. And here we can see that there's a lot of carbon deposited at the terminals of the battery. You can see that there's a lot of carbon in the battery. See, now you can see that there's lots of carbon on the terminals of battery. So what we need to do is we will clean this carbon and then we'll reinsert the battery and put the phone on charging once again. So let's see how we clean this carbon. Take a small piece of tissue paper and soak it with isopropyl, and then we will clean it. See, this is isopropyl. It often happens the deposition of carbon on the terminals of the battery and it won't allow the phone to boot up because the current supply is terminated. So we'll clean these terminals. After cleaning these terminals, we will reinsert the battery and then we'll start. Now you can see that these are almost cleaned up. Scratch it a little bit. Do not scratch too hard, otherwise you will damage the terminal. Just scratch it lightly. Now clean it once again. So now we have cleaned the terminals of the battery, you can see. Now we'll reinsert the battery and then connect the charger and let's see what does it say now. See guys, now you guys see, you can see that the battery is charged 81%. Even after being charged so much, the phone wasn't booting. The reason was the deposition of carbon on the terminals of battery. So next time you face this kind of problem, do have a look at your battery and clean the terminals if there is a carbon residue on the terminals. Thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe to our channel and please share this video and comments. Thank you so much.